Design Nature is a first year introductory design course for engineering design. We call it a bio-inspired introduction to engineering design. And then in that course, students are learning how to practice engineering design, how to realize products and working prototypes, starting from ideas and from aspirations. In that course, we take a bio-inspired approach, so we look to nature for inspiration and for insight on how mechanisms, devices, things work, and how energy and materials are used effectively and wisely. But we're also learning engineering design process, steps to take in starting with ideas and how to systematically work all the way to working prototypes. And they do that through two projects. One is the well-known hopper project, where students study hopping insects in nature, and then they ultimately design their own hopping insects. In the second project, they work in teams, and they now have a budget, they have a schedule to set, and they're starting to take more control of the process and define it for themselves. And in this project, they are inspired from an animal in nature to create a toy for fourth graders. And at the end of the project, the fourth graders actually come and experience the game designs that the students come up with and evaluate how well the Olin students have done.
I think one of the big times was when Jing and Insong went out and they were able to get the mechanism for when the head moved back that the llama squirted. So that was really exciting because we knew our game would work. Another really cool time is when we all went together to Harvey's Hardware's and we bought the stuff for the llama and then started building it. And it was really a cool time to actually see the llama become a much bigger thing.
CADing, sewing, you know, teamwork, like talking with each other, just communication in general, you know, making iCals, coming to meetings on time.
Group emails,
actually going out, working together, you know, starting from nothing and then finishing with this last product that we successfully had all the children play.
Yeah, I couldn't be happier with the group. We all worked together really well and things got done on time. I think that's one of the reasons our project was so successful, because of just how well we worked together. So everyone took a part in making the llama and has something to be proud of.